I was born in India, and I grew up there, went to school and then college and medical school. And then about 40 years ago, I moved to the United States. And I did my residency first in general surgery and then in urology. And then I've been in practice of urology for the last 34 years. Growing up, I could see a lot of people who had health care issues, and they were not able to get them resolved right away. They had to wait in line to get into the hospital and the clinics, and I thought that'd be a nice way to treat patients and help them with the health issues. I liked surgery very much. It was hands-on, and I could see that their problems could be fixed by surgery, and when they were done, they were healed and cured, and they would go home without their health issues that they came in with. So that's how I got started in general surgery. And then after 3 years of general surgery residency at Mount Sinai Hospital in Manhattan in New York, then I decided to subspecialize actually into urological surgery at a hospital called Beth Israel Medical Center, also in Manhattan, New York. And then after completing 6 years of residency, New York City is a very nice place to visit, but it's not a place where you would like to settle down and raise a family. And that's where I was looking for a smaller town, and Mitchell seemed to be a nice fit. And that's how we moved to Mitchell, South Dakota, 34 years ago. The best part is I get to meet a lot of people, starting from newborn to 100 years old, and they have all these health issues that I'm able to help them with. It's a specialty that is in big demand these days, and there's a big shortage, and I'm able to help them out with a lot of health issues. I like to relate to the patients just like they were part of my family, and explain to them exactly in their language what the problem is, what tests are going to be done, what the treatment options are, if you're going to do surgery, what the possible risks involved, what if you didn't do surgery, what if you did surgery. And so they have a good understanding by the time they're done in the with the office visit, exactly what the situation is and what the options are, what can be done. And then they decide and tell me which way they want to go, and then decide on treatment that way. Now, our kids are now grown up. They were both born in Mitchell, and now I have a son who lives in New York City who is married, and a daughter who is in Columbus, Ohio. She's not married yet. So we visit them, and then, of course, we love to travel, done a lot of international travel, and then I like to read, and I like to stay fit, go to the gym as much as I can, and so that keeps me busy.